Okay, so my friend's harassing me about where's the new video. So I don't want to give the impression that I'm some sort of super experienced trucker or that I know what I'm doing. So I figured I'd just tell you a little bit about my day. Last night I was in Wisconsin because I had to get some preventative maintenance on my truck. I wasn't able to leave there until about 10 p.m., 10:30 or so, and the radio kept saying there's a blizzard coming and there's what they kept calling a weather event, which didn't sound too pleasant to me. So I got the heck out of there and I drove. My delivery's in Kentucky, so I drove all night. I got here just outside of Lafayette, Indiana, at about 7 o'clock this morning. And I sat here and talked to my friend Sam from CDL school for about 2 hours. Then I got up and I'm staying at a Petro and went to go get a shower. And that was the first Hobbit shower I've ever seen. It was the teeniest, tiniest little area. I had to move the bench out of the shower. It was a wooden bench and it was in the shower, so I had to pull it out to the door to put my bag on there with all my stuff in it. But it was really clean, and I came out feeling like $1 million. But it's really gloomy outside and it's starting to get cold. It's dropped about 6 degrees in the last 2 hours, so I think I'm gonna have to put some more clothes on. And it's looking like a hat day. My delivery is in Kentucky at midnight tonight, and my GPS says it'll take about 3 hours and 21 minutes to get there. The formula that I use to figure out how long it's going to take to get there says it'll take about 4 hours, and my small bladder says that it's probably going to take about 5 hours, so I am contemplating exactly what time I want to leave. I was thinking about leaving at 6, but I don't know. I don't want to waste my clock, because when I leave that delivery, I have to go to another city in Kentucky, and that's 97 miles away for a delivery on, I think, Thursday. So I'm just sitting here trying to figure out what I'm gonna do. Everybody is parking for the night and I'm getting ready to leave. It's 5:45 here, but I know as soon as I start driving and I get a few miles away, the radio station I'm listening to is from Lafayette, and they're saying that it is 6:45. So my delivery is midnight Eastern time, so I have to account for that. It gets very confusing when you're sitting in one time zone and your delivery's in another time zone, but you're still in Indiana. I thought Indiana was all on Eastern time zone, but I guess they're not. Yeah, so that's what I got going on today. Just sitting here looking at the camera and thinking, man, it looks really big in here. It really is kind of big in here. There's plenty of room for me. I've got my bed back there, and I just crawl in there and get all snuggly at night, or in the morning in this case, and it's like my own little apartment, so that's awesome. When I was at the yard yesterday, they had my truck in the shop for like, I don't know, some 8 hours, and I'm sitting here going, this sucks, I need to go, get me out of here, it's gonna snow, don't keep me. But, yeah, so, sitting at the truck stop, they have a Dunkin' Donuts in there, and I really like donuts a lot. And I'm starting to show how much I like the donuts. I don't like it. book anything else for right now. So if I have to sit at the consignee, the place that I'm delivering to, for too many hours, I might make another video, see what happens. We have some exciting weather or something. I don't know if I want to leave early or not. I'd like to get as many miles as I can in today so I can relax, maybe get another shower, and a bigger shower. Well, I hope this was entertaining. I'll have more later.